Hey everybody, Pastor Greg for our Daily Devo today. And today I want to talk to you about a scripture found in 1 Corinthians 12. It talks about the idea that different body parts sometimes wish that they were the other. Like an eye wishing that it was an ear, or an ear wishing that it was a mouth. But the thing is, we all have a unique thing about us. We're all different, and we should embrace our weird. If you've ever been in a room of people and you felt out of place, then I would tell you that you're in the perfect place for you, because God has given you something specific that nobody else on this planet can possibly do. So the next time you look at somebody else, you wonder to yourself, am I as good as them? Am I as smart as them? Am I as talented as them? Remind yourself that you are different, and there's a reason that you're different, that God has a plan for your life, that God has something different for you than anybody else, and that He's going to use you in a unique way. Have a great day.